If I talk about wind erosion in the Arctic